On the day he died, from cancer in 1963, Huxley asked his second wife, Laura, to inject him with LSD.
When did I just let him breath stop? And there was a beautiful expression in the face. It was very beautiful expression in the face.